Hello, everyone. This is Dr. Wang. What is the question here? How many seven-digit phone numbers are possible if the first digit cannot be 0 or 1 and the first three digit cannot be 911? First of all, we consider a different situation. Only use the first condition. So we want to find how many seven-digit phone numbers are possible if the first digit cannot be 0 or 1 without using the second condition. Let's find out the answer first. So now here, look at the first digit. Each digit, you have 10 numbers to pick one from 0 to 9. But the first one cannot be 0 or 1. So you only have 8 possibilities for the first digit. Then you have 10 possibilities for the remaining digits. How many? That's 6. Now, what's the total numbers are possible? So here should be 8 times 10, 10 times 10, times 10, times 10, times 10. So the answer should be 8 times 10 to the power 6. There are this much possibilities. For seven-digit phone number, the first one is not 0, not 1, but including 9. So 911 numbers are in this category. Now, in the second case, let's calculate how many seven-digit phone numbers are possible if the first three digits are 911. So here is 911. So here, how many possibilities here? You can only have one possibility. You cannot select others. So here, same situation. That's one possibility. But the remaining four digits, you can pick from 0 to 1. Each has 10 possibilities. So the total possibilities are 10 to the power 4. So 10 to the power 4. Now, how to calculate the final answer? Because 911 numbers are in the first situation. So we need to subtract this number from the number we derived from for the first case. For the first situation, is this number. Second situation, we have to remove because inside of this category, we do have 911 numbers. So this is a total 911 numbers. So the difference should be the answer we need. That's 79900. That's all. Thanks for watching. See you next time.